the sires that you select today having a significant impact on the genetic progress and associated profitability of your herd into the future, it is important to identify those bulls that have the most suitable genetics for your production system. In this video, we will discuss how you can use BREEDPLAN information in conjunction with visual assessment to do so. The BREEDPLAN Best Practice Guide to Animal Selection recommends that producers 1. Identify the selection index of most relevance to you. 2. Rank animals using your chosen selection index. 3. Consider the individual EBVs of importance. And 4. Consider other traits of importance. We will now go through each of these steps in more detail. A number of breed societies publish one or more selection indexes for production systems in which their breed is commonly utilised. When identifying the selection index of most relevance to you, you should consider which of the available selection indexes best represents your own production system. For seed stock producers, this may be the production system of your bull buying clients. To assist you in identifying the most relevant selection index for your production system, BREEDPLAN publishes a Using Selection Indexes tip sheet for each breed. These tip sheets contain an overview of each of the available selection indexes and, for breeds with multiple selection indexes, may also include a decision tree to help you refine your selection index choice. All of these tip sheets are available via the Help Centre on the BREEDPLAN website. Once you have identified the selection index that is most relevant to your or your bull buying client's production system, all animals being considered for selection should be ranked using the chosen selection index. This sorts animals based on their progeny's expected profitability for the targeted production system. Animals can be ranked using the available web search facility. After ranking animals on the chosen selection index, you should next consider any BREEDPLAN EBVs for traits of particular importance to your herd. As a selection index is a weighted index, with multiple EBVs contributing to the final selection index value, animals can have the same selection index value but different EBV profiles. Consider the two bulls shown on the screen. While both have a selection index value of $63, they have differing EBV profiles. There are a number of individual EBVs that beef producers may choose to pay particular attention to. For example, beef producers may pay particular attention to calving ease EBVs when looking for a bull to use over heifers, or intramuscular fat EBVs when targeting MSA specifications. One simple way to do this is to set an acceptable range around each individual EBV of particular importance. This can be done via the available web search facility by entering minimum and or maximum value thresholds for any of the EBVs you consider to be of particular importance. Doing this allows you to still rank animals on their selection index value, while excluding all animals that fall outside of your acceptable range for individual traits. While BREEDPLAN EBVs and selection indexes allow you to identify animals with suitable genetics for your production system, they are not the only criteria that should be used to select animals for breeding purposes. Additional information that you should consider during animal selection includes 1. Pedigree. This is an important consideration for those seeking to avoid inbreeding and the associated heightened risk of genetic conditions being expressed in their herds. Pedigree information should be available in the sale catalogue and or via the Breed Society website. 2. Bull fertility, bull check. Bull fertility is crucial. If not fertile, a bull cannot perform his function of successfully serving cows and siring calves. Many vendors are now including bull fertility examination results, such as the Australian Cattle Veterinarian's bull check, in their sale catalogues. 3. DNA test results. To assist in managing genetic conditions and or qualitative traits in your herd, all available DNA test results should be considered. These may include DNA test results for horn pole status, coat colour, and or any genetic conditions prevalent in the particular breed. 4. Visual assessment. All animals should be assessed to ensure that they are structurally sound and of good temperament. While traditionally done on sale day, many vendors are now including independent assessments of structure in their sale catalogues. Remember, no matter how good its BREEDPLAN EBVs or selection index values are, a poorly structured and or poorly tempered animal should not be used in a breeding program. With BreedPlan EBVs and selection indexes, pedigree information, DNA test results and bull check information readily available online and or in sale catalogues, you should be able to complete many of the steps outlined in this video ahead of sale day. This allows you to generate a short list of genetically suitable bulls that can be prioritised for inspection. On sale day, you can complete a final pre-sale check on each of your shortlisted bulls. Any that don't meet structural and or temperament assessment should be taken off your shortlist. With your final list of prospective bulls, it is time to bid, hopefully successfully, on one or more of the shortlisted bulls. By following this system, you are able to purchase a bull or bulls that meet all of your requirements. For further information, please see the A BREEDPLAN Guide to Animal Selection tip sheet or check out the information in the BREEDPLAN Help Centre.